go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's make this video. I think it's talent to have this much energy and not intake any coffee. I'm not gonna lie, this is really embarrassing. But I have jumped on the Musical.ly bandwagon. I've been using this app nonstop for the past 2 days. It's so addicting. If you guys are interested in my Musical.ly, I posted a few embarrassing ones. I will put my Musical.ly account right here. If you guys want to follow me, that will be awesome. Today's video is very spontaneous and random. I'm new on Musical.ly, so I didn't really know that there could be fail Musical.lys. You know what I mean? Found a video of like a bunch of Musical.lys that are complete fails, and I'm gonna be reacting to them, and I will put them right here so you guys could see what I'm watching. I wouldn't be surprised if my video is gonna be on here. So yeah, let's go into reviewing these videos. That's pretty good. That's better than me. She's so cute. I mean, that's me. Oh, you could do that? You could do two people? Is that a boy and a girl? They look too young to be singing songs like that. Wait, hold on. How is she doing that? Because it's on Snapchat. Musical.ly, wait, Musical.ly is, you know, you don't hear your voice. So how is her voice in this? Can someone please comment down below?
Oh, I love you.
I like the ears. There's nothing wrong with that one. This looks like a scary movie. It's something about to blow up. Okay. Get it. Get it, girl. Twerk it. She looks like a girl I know. I knew her, I think. Those pants. Okay. Screamo itself scares me, but a cute girl screaming, like doing screamo is a little bit scary as well. Okay. You know, I have this pause right now, and I already know something is about to go down, and I think she's about to go down, but let's watch. Back time. I knew she's gonna fall. She turned back. Is she wearing pants? Girl, so seductive. Oh, get. She wasn't on time. You know what that looks like? That looks like she stole her like brother's iPod. So she's like low-key doing it, but like messing it up because she's so nervous her brother is about to find out that she took her iPod. That she took his iPod, you know what I mean? So that's what that looks like. He's too young to do that! He looks like he's 10. I'm scared. Can you? Okay, if I was a parent and I walked in into my child's room and I saw that, I don't know what I would think of myself. I would probably jump out the window and just end it there because that is creepy as Oh, did she do like the whole judge me thing? I don't think that's how you do it. She's really cute with all the makeup. Yeah. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Chris, what's really sad? That song was played in every single bar mitzvah and bat mitzvah that I've attended to. And that's not the dance. I think only our generation knows how to dance to the song because you're actually supposed to slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross. But this girl is like dabbing all over the place and like, that's not how you do it. Real smooth. She's not even singing along. Oh, it's like a family picture. Oh, isn't this kid famous? Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so skinny. Oh, she just came from gymnastic practice for sure. I call this the spine twerk. Oh my god, she is so skinny. Oh my goodness, he's so tiny. I like this guy. She knows what she's doing. What is he? I love him. He came out of the closet.
Three, two, one, let's go.
Oh, I like this one. He's so cute. He's still 7 years old. What? He's still seven. He's probably six. How old? They don't know what they're doing. Good old days, girl. What does this have to do with good old days? You don't know what stress is yet. You're a child. Stop.
What is it red? Is it blue? Grace is green. Ugly A's makes me want to scream. That goes to my enemies.
Oh my god, I love her. That's how I look like in the mornings. They know what they're doing. They're better than me. That was good. She looks like she hasn't slept in days. Oh my god. What is she doing? How can a 12-year-old be singing, "I miss more than just your body"? Boo! You haven't touched nobody yet, I hope. Opa. He's awesome. This is how 12-year-olds should be acting. Yes. That's it. Not gonna lie, half of those are actually better than mine. But some were pretty bad. I thought I was bad, but that was just, some of them were just a little bit too bad. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!